Hello, YouTube family. Welcome back. If you're new here, I am Jackie with Mama Mia DIY. Today, you guessed it, another Temu haul. This order has got some things that I'm slowly picking up for my trip in to go to the mountains in November for the grandkids and stuff. And I think there's some jewelry in here, maybe a phone case or two. Can't remember. But I have it all priced for you guys to show you. So, first thing we're going to start with, get it up here, is this picked up for my granddaughter. She picked this one out herself. It's a duffel bag. It's got a front pocket, a big inner pocket. So this will be filled. And it's got a handle here. It's got this handle. And it's got the strap to go over your shoulder. These straps. It's got all kinds of straps on here. But she picked this color out. And then it will be filled with all kinds of goodies for her to go when we go to the mountains. And it was $9.89. The next thing I picked up for her was $5.49. And it's just this clear bag. So it's just, it says a wash bag. You can see through it. It's plastic. And I bought it for her. And she can put makeup in it, her face wash, shampoo, whatever. But it's pretty good size. The handles feel really good. I thought that was cute. So that for her. And this one, I paid $5.57 for it. And it is a makeup bag. Let me get it zipped up here. So it's just this little makeup bag. It's got a zipper. And then inside, it's got two pockets here. You've got this area that your stuff can go through. And you got a zipper pocket here, perfect size for your makeup brushes. And then you got that side, and then you have a pocket here. So my plan is that, okay, about this. It's kind of hard to zip up once you bought the pink color, and I still might end up giving it to my granddaughter because they have a brown one that I was really wanting to get, so I might give this to her. But what I want to do is make a travel makeup bag with wipes in it and just brushes that I'm not constantly carrying everything back and forth. This was $1.79. And it is, oh. This is if you want to blend your makeup. So you hold it in your hand and you put your different makeup on there and blend. That's what that is. So this is one of the items for my granddaughter in her bag. Let's just put that over there. This I paid $7.10. This is for my grandson. And it just looks like the owl from Harry Potter. So that was one of his gifts for his. I'll probably find him like a backpack or a duffel bag or something to put all of his things in. Next is, I paid $6.48. They are a binoculars with a compass, funnier and smarter, it says. And it looks like this. This I got for my great nephew. Last year, he was just amazed of the view of the mountain. So I've got him these binoculars. They're just black. So, you know, he can look at the mountains and the wildlife. And pretty good quality for being a child's binocular, so I have to see if I can find a little case. But that's for him. Next, I paid $4.47. And it is, this little statue of a cat angel. It will be 2 years this November that I lost my little Pookie. If you've been here a while, y'all see me on some of my videos sitting behind me and whatever. So that was November of 21, February of 21. We lost our cat that we had for like 19 years, I think it was. And so they're both buried in the backyard. And I just picked that up. There should be and this one I paid $5.97. And this one should be the dog angel. And it is sweet little dog angel. So I got these to fix up their little grave site area that we have back there. Just a sweet little reminder of our babies. Those are so cute. And they're like the resin type material, but nice and heavy, great quality. What else do we have? This I paid 97 cents for. It's also something for my granddaughter, and it is this little coil stand, that styrofoam on my hand, and it holds your makeup blender. So that's for her. That over there. What else do we have? This was $5.84. And it is M5 Lashes Magnetic Lashes Eyeliner and Lashes. So it looks like that. And then these were in there too. Finally got it open, guys. So it looks like this. You've got your little tool to hold your lashes to help you put them on. There's the eyeliner. And you get a mirror, a set of lashes there, and then this lifts up, and then you have a set of lashes in there. And a cute little compact. So, if I can figure these out, I will show you guys how they look. Read the above notice before using this product. Carefully draw eyeliner along your eye shape. Ensure that the lines close to the roots of your real lashes. So, looks like that. And you get two pair in there, and then I don't know if these are also magnetic, but you get these along with it. So eager to use that. This one is a multi-functional eye makeup template. Various styles, fast and convenient, repeated use. So you have double up eyeliner, fishtail eyeliner, basic eyeliner, luxe eyeliner, the cat line eyeliner, smoky eyeshadow, everyday eyeshadow. I can't see. A bold eyeshadow, a classic eyeshadow. And I paid $1.07 for this, and it's just this clear plastic stencil. But yeah, it looks like that. And $1.07. So what else do we have? Two of those, one for me and one for my granddaughter. This I paid $1.98, and it's just the sleeve. It's supposed to help tone this area. I don't know if it'll work on my flubber arms, but they just feel like compression sock. I don't know. It might. It's a lot of stretch in there. So let's see. Let's try it on and see if it does. So yeah, it does work. Supposed to suck that up. Don't know if it'll work or not. Might be a loss of $2, but yeah, pick that up. This is also for my grandson, and I paid $8.48. So yeah, you get two for $8.48. And it is these. Kind of look like, oh dang. Avatar. There. That $8.48 for two. I thought those were super cute. So, let me... there. This is paid $1.99 for, and it is eyelash tape. So I picked that up. This I paid $7.27, and these are makeup brushes. So you get all these makeup brushes, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, maybe like 15 brushes. And it also comes with its own little pouch to put them in. Just, it's got a handle on it. So, yeah. Where's it open at? So, let's pull one out here. Plastic handle. It's okay. It's not the greatest, but let's do this over again since I messed it up. Pulled it too far up. There. But they're a grayish brown handle with the rose gold metal part. Now this one feels better. This one didn't feel that hot. And you get a fan brush, contouring brush. This one, this one. It's loaded. This one, dual end. A lip lining brush. But yeah. So 15 brushes for, what did I say? $7.27. So, thought that was a pretty good deal. And these can be part of my traveling makeup kit that I want to put together. So, there's that. And that's it for this Tumi order. So, yeah, that was quick. So, I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. Comment down below. Share with your family and friends. If you're new here, think about subscribing and becoming a part of the Mama Mia DIY family. You guys, I appreciate each and every one of you. You are amazing. Yes, thank you for all the love and support. And you know it. You got it. Yes, you will see me in the next either Temu haul, Got a Dollar Tree haul, $2 trees, a Dollar General. So yeah, I've got some stuff coming up. So you guys have a blessed day, and I'll see you in, you got it, in the next video. Bye, guys.